It's about 10 o'clock in the morning on the 2nd of February 2009, and we've had snow in Guernsey. More snow than I think we've had in about 15 years. Which for some parts of the world is nothing, but for us it's a big deal. We're going to go out. So this is Jean-Pierre's first snow. Come on in. Let's go. Let's go see. It's still just about snowing a little bit.
Wow.
And they've forecast showers. It makes a fantastic noise when you stand in it. I don't know if you can hear.
Oh, it feels funny.
It's okay. It's okay.
What do you think, Jean-Pierre? What do you think? Is it funny? Look at your swing. Where's your swing, Jean-Pierre? So it looks like we've had about 4 inches, something like that, maybe more, five. Different parts of the island have had different fall. And it's pretty cool.
Over your seat. You have to wipe it off because it's a little bit too cold.
There you go. You can have a swing. Just remember, don't eat the yellow snow.